This is what my friend Frank got me and brought to me. Tomorrow will be my birthday. I'll be 58. He's currently 67. But he's been a friend of mine since 1990. Isn't this pretty? It brought tears to my eyes, really. He remembered me on my birthday. Wasn't it nice of him? No, that's so pretty. I think it's gorgeous. But Haiti. Oh God, I don't know if I can open it up just now because my birthday, really, won't be until tomorrow. And I like cats. Catnaps. That's what I do, I take catnaps. It's a 16-month calendar. Oh, that's so beautiful, really. Look at that. Oh, beautiful kittens, too. Don't you like cats? I do. My brother likes cats. And so do I. My mom's about to cry, but I won't, you see. This is a beautiful view. It faces to the east. Because the sun rises from the east. I've got bright lights. Technology, you see. LED technology. This is my kitchen. It's very nice. It's very quiet. And very peaceful. This is my refrigerator. Oh, I have the other one. This is a fireplace, I'm not really. It plugs into the wall, you see. And that's the shark. I got it to the EA to do some floor sweeping and vacuuming with all these throw ropes. Then I got the wellness on Vermont Avenue, at the intersection of 3rd Street in downtown Los Angeles.